There are several exits on this aircraft in the event of an emergency. At this time, please fasten your seatbelts, as we are preparing for takeoff. And welcome aboard, Flight 22.
Hey, look at the Crocs. Look at the Crocs.
We're flexing.
Hey. Shoot, who wears Beats? It's all about these airlines. Get this cheap stuff out of here.
I can't figure out how to do my seat.
Back. Just push back.
Wait, do you think it's good?
Look.
Help,
but show.
All you do
show.
Is push this.
This
is the instructional video.
Push this and you go like this. It's not that
do
hard.
Mine. Mine is broken.
You did it.
Okay, just leave it.
That's
too difficult. I can't do that over and over.
Oh god.
Oh god. This is so stressful.
Just watch my bag. Make sure no one takes it out. I don't trust anyone.
Rate the pus.
Oh, why? It's on your jacket. Well, 10 out of 10, would drop again.
Airplane food hall. Watching Jumanji. Excited. I need to watch something fun
so I wouldn't be stressed on this plane because I'm stressed out.
Right? Probably gonna vomit any moment. But you
I'll
know.
Be
yeah, so I'll throw up right there. It's okay.
Been a lot of places, seen a lot of faces, yeah. But nothing like you.
America!
Wow.
So today was our first day here. We got here about 11, which felt like 5 or 6 a.m. So I'm pretty exhausted. But basically, we just took it easy today. We went to Tesco and did some grocery shopping, which was interesting.
No, don't ruin the bread. What are we doing, Pete?
Oh my goodness! Oh my god! Great taste. But then tomorrow we'll be doing more and actually start like traveling and stuff. But yeah, that's basically it. I'll probably go to sleep soon, even though it feels so weird because it's so light out. It doesn't get dark until like 11 here. But yeah, that's basically it.
You see the farthest land you can see over there?
Yeah.
That's Republic of Ireland. And it's further north than Northern Ireland. So that's across the western, northwestern border of Northern Ireland and Ireland.
Hey Tate, why do you look so upset? Hey Tate, look over there. Are you gonna climb up that? You better be careful. Whoa.
Tate, oh my god, don't fall. Please don't fall. This is so stressful.
Tate, isn't that scary? Oh, where's she going?
The top. Hello? Back, please. Very unusual to find people here.
Is this not scary to you?
Yeah.
Oh god. Okay. Just gonna slide down. I'm trying. Sheep's wool.
It's really soft.
I'm on the sheep.
Aw.
You broke it.
What? You're sitting.
Take a picture of your feet?
And yeah, it's free.
Okay.
I don't know. I'll take pictures.
Wow.
You're all thirsty. And who is it?
It's purple.
So like.
Like this.
Yeah, that totally looks like something you post on your Instagram. You know it does.
Don't even lie.
You think?
You think it's clever now.
Dumb reaction at this. No. No.
This hazel from home, it radiates beyond the copper. I feel your burning soul, it's bled into my bed and I'm drifting away. I'm gonna say
it's 10.
Eight. Eight legs.
Tate, no, don't try and climb the tree. What are you doing?
Someone left a cactus.
Aww.
That's what I was gonna do.
Tate! Tate. Oh man, I just dropped my Sprite.
Okay.
Oh God. Tate!
What?
Here, let me try.
You can come on.
Oh God. This is kind of slippery.
Fire. I love
hey.
It. Up there. Go up there.
Go up where?
Up there.
Tate.
Just do it.
Over here is better.
What the heck?
Yeah. There we go. I'm so good. Oh my God, no. Tate. Tate, how? Do you feel tall?
I'm not taller than normal. Your turn.
No, that's scary. Oh! I can maybe sit.
What? That doesn't count.
How? There.
Now stand.
No, it counts. It's too tall. Saying what's up to my cup. Saying what's up to my cup. No, that is not. You're mean. I belong in there. Amongst the finer things.
Hey, no! Go that way! Where do you think you're gonna go now?
Wherever I want.
Cheater. We made it out of the maze before everyone else. Right? Because we're better. When you walk in the front door there, there's gonna be a staircase to your right. That leads upstairs to the girls' bedrooms. If you keep going down the hallway, there's a bathroom to your left, a bathroom to your right. That leads into the living room. And if you turn left, there's your kitchen, dining room, everything in the house of a nudist. I know that whole show. What was the cute one that was actually ugly?
That's the guy, he's on Game of Thrones. Did you know that?
Blonde one?
Yeah. The guy that you liked on that show.
Wait, it's not focused.
Yes, I adore you all of the time. I like to
Are you cooking?
Yes.
It's like I'm in an oven right now.
Hey!
If it's too hot, get out of the kitchen.
Oh no, he's cute!
Don't you wish we had a dog this big then?
I'd like to love you.
So cute.
I'd like to love you night and day. If I may.
This is where they go after the First World War. Yeah, it does. That doesn't go there. You don't know where Czechoslovakia is.
I don't even know what Czechoslovakia is. There's no more.
There's Romania. Where's... You should stop breaking things.
Every time someone walks by my house, I'll aim it out the window. Everyone dead. And I'll be the ruler with the work. Look at his feet, it looks like a human's hand. And he just got his acrylics on. Yeah. You know the girls
just got his acrylic
on. Pictures of their fingers are like that, you know?
Yeah, that's him.
With like long black acrylics.
Oh,
nothing but the foggiest days.